Are you ready for more Alpha Protocol? You know, here's the thing. There was a point, like, you know, when I played this game in 2011, I kind of hated it. But there was a point where I definitely was, like, convinced myself, actually, Alpha Protocol is a hidden gem, like, because of the way it does so much interesting crap with its dynamic, Oh, Michael Thornton's stupid duck walk. Love it. Just, yeah. Terse. Jokey. Haha! Polar bear rape jokes! Haha! Video games, casual. She appreciates that email. But I think the realization with Alpha Protocol is that anything that isn't that reactivity is not very good. Like, the moment-to-moment writing in this game is quite bad. Everything sucks. Oh, gosh. Listen, I refuse to play Torment Tides of Numenera ever again. But that's a game. Yeah, Tides of Numenera at least has interesting, like, concepts and quests, even if, as a cohesive whole, I think it's a mess. Alright, time to protocol alphaly. No! We should not play Torment. I mean, actually, Torment Tides of Numenera would absolutely fit, fit what we would be looking into. But I just really don't like that game. Oh, this part.
Must be a small army out there.
It's not a small army.
Come out, or I'll shoot through those boxes you're crouching behind.
Is that Mary Elizabeth McGlynn?
Ah, America. CIA. I am surprised I did not hear.
That's Mary Elizabeth McGlynn!
So you come here for the scenery?
That's Major Kusanagi.
Let's ditch the interrogation. You're here for the missiles, so let's not play games.
Darling, I do not play games. And apparently neither do you. But we should talk. I do not want to shoot you, as I only have so many bullets.
Could have fooled me.
I propose a deal. I am here for the same reason you are, to find this Halbeck. We work together, we both get what we want.
Stay out of my way, and we'll get along fine.
I accept your terms. Do not harm my men, and they will not fire on you. Is it a deal?
Well, considering you have the drop on me, then it sounds like a deal. For now.
That is good. Because I think we have company.
Oh, right. This is a video game.
Who are the guys in the tracksuits?
No idea. They may be guarding the shipment.
Looks like I've walked into the middle of a turtle.
Hope you're not planning on getting involved.
May not have much choice.
Just remember why you're here, Mike.
That's right, go. He just slid into cover.
Just hacked a security system, but not sure what it was for.
Looks like it's unlocked some doors to the neighboring building.
Don't you love games with massive stealth mechanics where instead of actually giving like a delay from searching to scene,
Watch out, Mike. I'm picking up movement on that water tower.
Great. Snipers on the tower.
You just have the main character turn invisible for a few seconds because you can't bother to implement decent stealth mechanics. It's great.
What was this?
Call me Sniper Wolf. Yeah, the German lady is, she's a lot. What? Why is no one else playing this cult classic? Like, genuinely, I'm at the point where I'm not convinced this game is a cult classic. All apologies to Matthew Rory.
I'm in, and I've discovered where the weapons are going.
Upload the data. I'll pass it along to the authorities.
Yeah, no, this game's development was rough, and I feel like I generally agree with the RaceVic video about this game. Like, there are a lot of good things about Alpha Protocol, but the part where you play the video game is not one of them. Anyway, shotguns seem good. What a great hacking minigame. Yeah, they were making this and New Vegas at the same time. By all accounts, it sounds like they getting bought by Microsoft was the best thing possible for the survival of them as a company. Anyway, I'm gonna duck walk, in order to, you know, hide from these Russian mobsters. Yep. Still think a lot about that. Oh, this guy's armored. Yep, they were 1 point below the meta score they needed. And yeah, this was around the time they were working on the Alien RPG too. Like, this is why this game and the Alien RPG being canceled is why the relationship with Sega got soured.
Son of a bitch.
Anyway. Yep, chain shot is dumb. very good. Very not overpowered at all. Yep. Yeah, it sounds like Sega and Atari were not, Obsidian maybe did not have the best relationship with its publishers. LucasArts, Atari, Sega, and Bethesda, and Paradox, and neck punches. Almost as if, without Pillars of Eternity doing as well as it did, there might have been, no Obsidian. Anyway, boop, boop. Well enough. The Outer Worlds. I've made my thoughts on the Outer Worlds fairly clear. I think that game is almost good.
Shipping yep. Manifests, but no mention of the missiles. Weapons, a lot of them, are coming through this train yard, but not the ones we're looking for.
All right, get out of there then. It still could help us.
Be right there. Just need to change the destination address. Actually, I've got a better idea. I'll ship them to myself. So much for getting out of here the easy way.
Fuck. Yep, I want to see Josh Sawyer's, Josh Sawyer's bike medieval RPG. Boy, that just... That went from 0 to 100 to 0 real quickly.
So much for getting out of here the easy way.
Oh, this game is so janky.
Michael, I did not realize you knew how to kill so well.
I don't like to brag.
I'm so polite. Maybe I should keep a more careful eye on you.
Look all you want. Tell me what you're doing here first. You're mercenaries. Who's your employer?
Michael, I am not one to kiss and tell.
Fine. I'll find out eventually.
Yes. Especially if we were to keep working together. We could make our trip to Moscow a quick one and efficient.
You're kidding.
It is not marriage I am proposing, Michael. But is the thought so unappealing? I am hurt. I will be in touch, Michael. I think we will have much to discuss, you and I.
Yeah.
Promise all this.
I would wait until you hear my offer first, but it will not be long, I promise.
Yeah. Most effective weapon, pistol. For once, not fists. Yeah, yep. The skill tree in this game is bad. Okay, that's pretty good. Oh, jumping kick. They're talking about me! It's reacting to my decisions in the game! Oh, right, the gold-plated AR. I just wear my clothing. You know,
authors from best-selling books on terrorism say yes.
Westrogen sept. She likes it when I'm mean to her. Everyone just knows your email.
Was for dog lovers. The latest target of scammers are online puppy buyers.
Nazari. Why can't all terrorists be as fun to kill as you?
Sociopathy.
There's a note from Parker here. The agency made me give this to you.
Consumers,
what a guy.
Report sporadic outbreaks of violence across the middle.
Gregory, I'm Agent Michael Thornton. I was hoping we could speak privately. Just two men having a drink, sharing secrets. But not in that way.
Why are you wasting my time?
I was hoping to ask you a few questions about Halbeck and weapons they've been smuggling through Moscow.
You are here conducting an investigation?
In a sense, yes. Halbeck's involved in serious arms trafficking violations.
Just talking in a crowded bar.
Interfering in such things is dangerous in Moscow. But you must know this.
I'll take my chances.
Of course, you're on a mission, and this is a matter of national, international security. I can help you, but such information will not come cheaply.
Very well. I have the money sent to you. Now, can you help me or not?
It would be my pleasure. Now, what is it you want to know?
I'm looking for all the dirt on Halbeck I can get. Who's profiting from their smuggling here in Moscow?
Tyranny's good.
That I do not know. But there is someone who would know the answer. He is a businessman here in Moscow. Sergei Serkov. He may know who Halbeck is dealing with.
Sergei Serkov. Running a check on the name now. We're getting a lot of hits. He shouldn't be hard to find. Although, judging from his contact list, figuring out where his next appointment is could take some time.
All right, I think I can wait a little longer. And there's a few other leads I'd like to track down.
Good luck with your hunt, Mr. Thornton. Me, I have this vodka to nurse to help.
You could smash him with his vodka glass. Oh. That's fun. Oh, this part.
Lazo.
world's greatest stealth game.
I'm the big man in Moscow. You wait.
What the fuck?
Hey man, I'm just choking him out. I'm not killing him. Which Black Isle game? A lot of options. A lot of really good options. Icewind Dale 2 would be a good one, because that game is weird and eclectic in some ways that other games that use 3-5 aren't. Anyway. I think we could play a few hours of Icewind Dale 1, definitely. Oh right, these guys. Oh right, this girl.
Lazo has been terminated. Move out.
What the hell's going on here?
Right.
What
Gotta wait for my help. Do we need to play Icewind Dale 1? I mean, I like Icewind Dale 1. Oh, she did flip kick. I'm dead. Okay, important question. Do we want to be nice to Albatross, or do we want to be the worst to Albatross? Game is so dumb. Yeah, I don't think there's any reason to play Neverwinter Nights 1, at least beyond, like, trying some of the modules out. Boy, the boss fights in this game are bad. Yeah. Definitely. Very good game design. Anyway, wait as I slowly wait for my armor to recharge. Damn it! Shit! Okay. I accidentally, nudged the, the power button on my computer. Are we still going? Help. Okay, it looks like we're still going. I can't see my chat anymore. Help. Anyway. Okay, hey, are we still rolling? Okay, good. That's all I needed to know. Oh, right. Chain shot. Okay. It's very cool. There we go.
What, nothing to say? I'm getting tired of your attitude. Gonna tell me what you and your friends were doing here? Do I have to beat it out of you? Make another move and I'll have to fire.
Okay, nope. Okay, here we go. Yes! Stream is good. Stream is good. Okay. Yes, I can see my chat now. I have solved the problem.
What's up with the connection? Looks like something's interfering with the transmission. or... Great. You guys again. And I take it you're the leader? I ran into a little friend of yours tonight, hanging out with your G22 buddies. She's quite the little firecracker, although she doesn't talk much. Well, except with those pistols of hers.
That would be my bodyguard, sis. And I know you spared her life. That's why I'm calling.
I didn't want to fight her. I was only there for Lazo. But she didn't give me much choice.
It was under my orders, Mike. But I didn't realize you would be there. Else, I would have instructed Sis to behave differently.
So should I ask what G22 is doing in Moscow? You guys sure seem to get around.
It's a rather long answer, Mike. One I'd like to discuss more, if you'd be up for it.
Is your bodyguard invited? If so, I'll need body armor.
I'm afraid it's required she be present. We're not supposed to be apart. It's how G22 operates in the field. But like you, I tend to bend the rules for the sake of the greater
good.
I'll leave the choice up to you. But I can't wait long.
Boy, he does not like it if you kill Sis.
Then meet me at the following coordinates. It isn't far. And come alone.
Alright. But I better not be walking into an ambush. And tell Sis to keep her distance.
I will do so. I will not wait long, Mike. So if you want to speak to me, you'll have to do it soon.
I'm just gonna put points into health.
Beautiful night. Let's not ruin it by shooting each other.
It's all right, sis.
The dialogue in this game is,
Hello, Mike. No trouble finding the place, I hope.
You wanted to meet face to face. Why?
I wanted to talk about you and the organization I represent. You spared Sis's life. For that, you have my thanks.
I have something of hers. Here.
Did she give that to you? I see. The locket is a childhood memento. Perhaps those days are gone. Regardless, thank you for sparing her life. The gratitude comes from both of us, it seems.
Things were a little tense on Lazo's yacht. It happens. Just glad things didn't get too carried away. No hard feelings, kid?
She's a mute. Let's walk. Sis will make sure we're not interrupted.
All right. So, what did you want to talk about?
I know to all outward appearances you're a rogue agent. I also know about Alpha Protocol. And in your case, it's being used for its intended purpose.
It wasn't my choice, really. One of my associates made the decision for me.
I disagree. You had other options, I'm sure. Did enacting Alpha Protocol change your mission?
No.
Then you should be proud of your accomplishment.
What accomplishment?
It's not often that one gets to turn the tools of their own government against them, and for the right reasons. And Alpha Protocol, it is a powerful tool.
Between Halbeck and you, I'm beginning to feel like everyone knows about Alpha Protocol.
It may seem that way. I'd argue you're simply traveling in a smaller circle here, on the fringe of international politics.
What, so are we going to become friends now? I thought you were all terrorists.
No. We have aspirations, as does any government. But we believe that agendas are accomplished by careful study and observation. If the status quo is disrupted, it makes predicting triggers and events more difficult.
You sound like one of the analysts of Alpha Protocol, I know.
Alpha Protocol has always had someone in that role. It helps them function as intended, no matter what iteration of the program. It's an odd thing. A government-sponsored program whose purpose is to prevent being policed by its own government. Now, what kind of foundation is that for a country?
I guess you have to trust your country and act in its best interests.
Do you trust your country?
I do. I believe in the mission.
I propose we become allies.
What, I become a member of G-22?
No. I propose we cooperate. You will find that as extensive as Alpha Protocol's leftover safe houses and gadgets are, well, G-22 has access to much more.
And the price?
Let us say, I owe you. You've already paid me, and the only currency I value. What do you say?
All right. I need all the friends I can get. And for some reason, I trust you.
For some reason, excellent.
You won't regret it, Mike. We're out of time, I'm afraid. Thank you for listening to me, Mike. I know you have a great deal of work ahead of you.
Albatross, I need to know something.
Yes. What?
This business with Halbeck. I can still prevent it, right? There's a way to stop them. This isn't going to end well, is it?
Mike, it never does.
But now I have access to better weapons. 'Cause G-22. Yeah, that's just an Unreal Engine thing, I think.
Turn up anything new?
The name Grigori provided. Sergei Surkov. He's well connected in Moscow, and he may know what Halbeck's plans are.
Any idea where I can find you?
I've confirmed he's at the American Embassy now. He should be there for the next few hours, if his schedule holds.
Good to hear. Is something wrong?
Something's interfering with the signal. I'm going to switch to another frequency.
What the hell?
Mike, I understand you're going after Surkov.
I suppose it's too much to ask. Give me some warning before you interrupt my calls.
We don't have a lot of time. I know about your mission, and I can assist you in getting to Surkov. When you arrive at the embassy, I can patch into your frequency and provide support as your handler. I think you'll find G-22's resources are considerable.
I've already got the help I need, Albatross, thanks.
Mike, G-22's the only one you can count on in Moscow.
Not exactly. I know someone who'll be happy to help.
Who are you?
What happened? I got cut off.
Mina, I think Z's gonna be joining us.
What?
No time to explain. But I think we need to reach Surkov now.
No time to explain!
So this is the embassy, huh? I was hoping for something a little cheerier.
Mike, I'm receiving the link request from VCI. Are you sure you want...
Shh, little girl. Time to play now, yeah?
Z, well, that explains the overabundance of testosterone on the line.
Michael needs someone who can...
Yeah, they are catfighting.
Not so much. Michael, darling, can you hear me?
Enough with the darling, and give me a sit rep, Z.
Thank you. Michael, so commanding. You'll give me no choice but to follow your orders.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Oh, this is bad.
Embassy is guarded by a squad of soldiers. Not the best of the United States, but they will put up a small fight, I think. But you spoke to Grigori, did you not? It is odd. They do not look like they are expecting trouble.
You already know I talked to Grigori, Z. Do you think he spoke to anyone in the embassy?
Grigori is an informant, Mike. He makes his living here.
The little girl is right. Grigori has a big mouth. You spoke to him. He spoke to me. So I would have thought he would speak to Surkov. Yet the guards, they are relaxed, not expecting trouble. Next step is yours, Michael. I cannot help you with the guards. Do not get killed or let Surkov die. It would be inconvenient.
Understood. Mike out.
I would keep my distance from the guards, Michael, unless you feel you can talk your way through the front gate.
Yeah.
Can we help you, sir?
I was hoping to see Sergei Surkov. Can you check to see if he's in?
Of course, sir. Give me a moment.
Mike, darling, you are on my list, not Surkov's. Do not let the guard finish that call.
We're old friends. I probably should have called first, but I didn't.
Well, sir, that's why we have a list. Just hold on a moment.
He's making the call.
Mr. Surkov, sorry to disturb you, sir. Someone to see you. Yes. American. You can see him on the camera.
Well?
Surkov said he's waiting for you. You're clear to go in, sir.
That's an American guard. This is the American embassy. Why is she like... Nailed it!
Agent Thornton, I had heard you were in Moscow, although I didn't expect our meeting to be quite so dramatic.
Sergei Surkov, I'm here to get you to safety. I don't want to hurt you, I just need information.
I see Grigori described you correctly, Agent Thornton. I'm at your disposal. How do you want to proceed?
Tell me what you can about the embassy.
The embassy security systems are our problem. The explosion has triggered the automatic security gates. They must be disabled if we want to escape the building.
So I need to find the security terminal and then override the codes.
Yes, the terminal is upstairs. But in the monitoring room next to us, there is a maintenance ladder. Take the ladder to the main security room upstairs. Unlock the gates. Then I can meet up with you at the courtyard. We don't have much time.
The room Surkov mentioned is almost right next to you. I checked the blueprints. It looks like there's a ladder up.
Hurry, hurry, Michael. G-22 will not wait for you. They are coming in from above, Michael.
Yeah, a video game. Over here.
Contact lost.
Yeah! Mikey T, turret puncher.
Did it. Security gates unlocked. Now all I have to do is get out of here.
Very good, Michael. Now head to the courtyard and meet up with Surkov. We do not want him getting too far ahead of us before we chat with him.
Agent
something. I'm locking down the other elevator system. It should cut off the ramp. You are not fast enough, little girl. One team slipped through.
Need to get around so I can get whatever that is.
Sirkov's at the front door, and judging by the incoming soldiers, he will not be moving unless you help him.
Tango Bogey Nana, initiating search.
Indicated you were in Moscow, he underestimated your abilities. I did not.
Glad I didn't disappoint. I was hoping you could help me.
If I can, I will. You're here concerning Halbeck, correct? May I ask why?
Just a little payback. Bring them down, expose their criminal activities. Maybe punch Leyland in the face.
Halbeck is no small opponent, Mr. Thornton. Seeking revenge against them. It is a task for an army. not one man.
I'll shoot as many people as I have to. Can you help me or not?
I can't. I'll back you smuggling weapons through Moscow, as you most likely know. Give me some time and I can find out their contact here.
That's a start.
I hope it does not prove to be the end. But I will contact you as soon as I know more.
I feel like this game definitely has what I'd consider, like, cult classic status. Like, at the time, it definitely was, like, there were people who were very much saying this game has a lot of potential, doesn't get there. Yeah, cause by all accounts, this game should be way more my shit. I don't care for it. It turns out I was right the first time. But yeah, I'm super indifferent to. Like, the one thing this game does really well is the reactivity. But boy, the part where you actually play it, it is barely functional.
You were able to make it. I have the information you requested.
Glad to hear it, Mr. Surkov.
Sergei, please. That outfit of yours has enough pockets to hold a toolbox. Are you here to check the internet cable?
Only if you let me plant a bug on it.
Understood. Mr. Thornton. Michael. As I said, I was able to track down the information you requested. After reading your dossier, however, I had a proposal for you.
I'm in a hurry. Send the intel to my PDA, and let's leave it at that.
Very well. I will have the information sent to you. Thank you again for saving my life, Mike.
Whoa there, big guy. Didn't see you there. You been there the whole time?
My apologies. Champion Chick is here to see me, Mr. Thornton. If you are going after Braco, then I am in need of protection while you're away.
Nothing better than a walking wall, I guess. That medal for real?
Champion Chick won it in the Olympics.
Champion Chick. Yes.
Yeah, I want some too.
Extremely normal Russian name.
Have fun, you two.
Okay. I apparently just skipped the entire conversation.
So you and Surkov met at the embassy during the attack.
I could have timed it better had I known the embassy was about to be attacked.
Yes, that's the odd part about the affair. Almost none of the cameras were able to catch sight of the attackers, and few eyewitness accounts as well. Something about armored soldiers with blue night vision lenses. Curious.
Yeah. They're like ghosts.
Not to the Marines. The bullets these ghosts fired were very real. I saw the casualty reports.
The Marines were doing their job. They knew the risks. They gave as good as they got.
You're surprisingly laissez-faire about the business.
No skin off my back if the Marines and terrorists kill each other. I was there for Surkov.
You're quite the realist. I would have expected more patriotic rage. But you handled yourself exceptionally well. You must have had help. You're truly a skilled agent, Mr. Thornton. But one man against several highly trained squads? No, the odds aren't that good.
Is that your way of asking if I had allies? Fuck off, Leyland. Next time wear a billboard with your motivation on it. Be more subtle.
You're testing my limits, Thornton.
Good, you overconfident prick. You've already stepped on my last nerve. Don't expect any manners out of me.
Well, if it hadn't been for that attack in Moscow, I doubt if anyone would have known you were in the city. You certainly kept a low profile.
I'm not in broadcasting or marketing, so that shouldn't surprise you.
I don't know. It seems you still make an impression on the fairer sex, no matter what the age difference is.
What are you talking about?
Z. In mercenary circles, she's something of an old reliable.
Everything everyone says about Z is that she's
not
old.
But back to the reason you were at the embassy. Surkov. You didn't seem to have much trouble getting information out of Surkov. I imagine you two had a cordial talk while the bullets were flying.
He cooperated. I think he appreciated the fact I acted like a professional. I don't know if he fully trusted me then, but...
But he did tell you who had the helmet.
Yeah.
And he gave you a name.
Yes. Constantine Brako.
Ah, Brako. What is it about the younger generation? At least Surkov was a businessman. They pretend to obey the law. Constantine. Now there's a story I'd like to hear. Up-and-coming Russian mobster meets rogue American agent. What could the two of you possibly talk about?
How video killed the radio star.
Oh, I'm gonna get freaking muted for this next mission. Thank you. Oh wait, I was gonna buy better armor. Cause I remember this fight being terrible. Yeah, it's for the best. Much like the Jade Empire sequel two people on the internet want,
so if you're going up
this
to
game does not need a sequel.
Or hit the front gate, guns blazing. Whichever you choose, I suggest you not go in alone.
Already covered.
What do you mean? Where are you?
On the road.
Heh. Oh, because I signed... hung out with G. I love turrets! Oh yeah, you could do cool stuff with Jade Empire. There is absolutely room for a good Wuxia RPG. Hey. Guess what? Oh, geez. Yeah. Maybe just a bunch of white Canadian dudes from Edmonton. I think there's absolutely plenty of potential for a good,
Where'd you run off to?
Mike, the mansion security systems are a little dated.
So's the decor.
I think I can tap into the surveillance systems and use it to track down Braco or the Helbig data. This whole place is wired on one circuit.
Tune into Braco, see where he's at.
All right. I found Braco, patching it through to your headset. It doesn't sound like he's alone.
What, he's entertaining guests?
No. I think he's murdering someone.
Ask you a question, you sit there, I got you, you sit there, you bore the shit out of me.
The effective range on this pistol is trash. Anyway. All right, have fun with Dungeons and Dragons. It's more fun. It's. It's more fun than what I'm doing.
Killing them all should solve it.
I solved the problem. Throat punch that guy.
Herself get captured? I guess the VCI didn't give her much support in the attack.
Or they left her out to dry. She's not actually a member of the organization. And I don't know how much longer she's going to last.
It's either Z or the data. Great. Looks like I'm cougar hunting.
Ah, she's an old woman.
Right? Looks like Z and Braco are in the mansion's guest house. Mike, I don't think she has much time.
Alright, Mike. Head through the courtyard, look for the guest house.
Thank you.
are you? I tried to wait, but... has Draco left already? Perhaps it's just as well. I was just about to kill him.
Hold on, Z. Let me get you out of there.
Do not baby me, darling. I have gone through worse.
Can you stand?
I will survive, Michael. I can make my way out of here, but you must promise me you will get Draco. He will make a bigger mess if you do not kill him.
He won't get far. Trust me.
Yeah, I like it when the man... Okay. Yep, this is the part I remember being terrible. Because this boss fight is, I remember it being pretty, bad. I really hope video games don't have bad hacking minigames. Here we go. This part. Alright, get ready to listen to it, because this is gonna be muted.
Aha! So you're the fuck who gate crashes my party, huh? Maybe next time you wait for an invite to the school dance. But then maybe there is no next time for you, shithead.
I'd give up now if I were you. I'm not in the mood to beat the shit out of you. Yet.
You think you can walk in here and start giving me orders? Fuck you! I'll skin you alive.
Okay, now I feel like beating the shit out of you.
Not again. Hell.
That's cocaine! Yeah.
The jacket. Messed up my jacket. Got all this blood on it.
With that color scheme, how can you tell?
Why the fuck did you come here? Did I kill someone you know? Shoot your fucking dog? Fuck your girl?
I'm asking the questions, Braco. I don't want to kill you unless I have to. So listen to what I say very carefully.
Don't talk to me like I'm some kind of child. Fuck!
If I have to repeat myself, then you're just wasting my time.
Look, I made a mistake before. We can work something out. Mother.
But maybe you can clear something up for me, Braco. Sure, you're a rich punk, but your dossier paints you a small time and local. You're a city boy, not a world traveler.
I travel all the time. The world? I can go anywhere I want. Any city, anytime.
Yeah, but you working with Halbeck doesn't make sense to me. They've got standards.
Halbeck? Who the fuck told you that? I'm not a corporate suit. Leave that for households like Serco.
So you and Halbeck?
We don't do business. I'd like to, but I just messed up their pipeline because Surkov was getting fat on it. Look, this place, that sound system, gifts to you. That shit in my vault, that's only one vault I got. I can set you up for life.
If I let you live, you mean?
Yeah, the big if, huh? I wouldn't ask except something about this. You didn't come here to kill me.
Oh, I didn't? What, is this a therapy session now?
My therapy is chemical, not boring questions and answers about moms and sisters and shit.
Based on your dossier, I imagine talks about your family wouldn't be boring.
All in the family, if you want. I can set you up with my sisters. They will suck you dry.
Hmm.
Tempting, but no.
Look, we can make a deal, you and me. I pay. All you have to do is let me walk out of here. Never see me again. Unless, of course, you need anything else, maybe.
All right, hand over the cash and I never see you again.
I'll give you the funds I have in Moscow. It's all yours. And if you need a job, maybe.
Not a chance, Braco. But don't leave town in case I have more questions.
Whatever you say, boss. I still need to wrap up some loose ends.
Device
you drove a Stryker assault vehicle through Braco's front gate.
That's what the owner gets for leaving the keys in the ignition.
And then you gunned down his men from the turret.
Yep. Someone left it loaded with the safety off, so I had to clear the firing chambers.
I see. Video footage was recovered from the security cameras in the mansion, although not many cameras were left intact.
So why the questions, then? Obviously, you know everything that happened in the mansion already.
Not exactly. Because you weren't the only one attacking the place. Just like the embassy.
True. The two missions had a lot in common. Mostly wrong place, wrong time, bad coincidences, all that.
Or perhaps you're not a lone agent after all. There's only so many coincidences that can happen before they stop being coincidences.
You're gonna hurt my street cred with comments like that. I value my alone time.
Whatever the reason, Braco certainly has a way with trespassers. I heard he captured the leader of the attackers. Tortured them.
I wouldn't put it past him. He's got a temper.
So you didn't come across a victim? No signs of anyone being tortured? Nothing you heard or saw?
Nope. As far as you know.
Then whoever was being interrogated must have somehow been able to get away when you had your fight with Braco. Or they were rescued.
Maybe. And maybe whoever rescued them didn't like the thought of leaving someone to die at Braco's hands. But hey, that's just a guess.
Sounds like someone with a code of ethics.
Do you even know what a code of ethics is?
It's all relative. For example, an action may be illegal, but not unethical. and vice versa. The two do not overlap as much as government prosecutors would think.
Oh, is this philosophy class now? Me, without my notebook and pencil.
In the end, you found Braco and dealt with him.
Yep. Got the intel I needed, closed the connection, shut down your shipments. You got nothing.
Yes. How embarrassing for us. Years of work ruined. It'll take us some time to find a new contact in Moscow, if we find one at all. You're thorough, Thornton, I'll give you that. For a minute there, I thought we'd underestimated you. That you might be too dumb.
So, he underestimated me and thought I was too dumb to figure it out. Looks like Surkov's in for a surprise.
Then you have the upper hand. I don't think anyone knows what happened in the mansion, and Surkov's already under the radar.
Might be a little too early for congratulations. I still need to get Surkov. Got a fix on where he's hiding yet?
In doing the background check? I run a batch file to track any connections or equity Surkov has in local companies. Especially dummy corporations. One rose to the top. Molotec. It's local, and it's been shut down for months.
Why Molotec?
Because the batch file also checks keycards, cell phone, and internet activity, and all of those have been detected at Molotec in the past 24 hours. And, according to the timestamps, not long after you paid Surkov a visit in his office.
Then there's no time to waste. I don't want him leaving Moscow before we have a friendly chat.
Careful, Mike. I don't know if Surkov's expecting you, but...
I'll be careful. I promise I won't blow up anything or shoot anyone unless I have to. Lobby. No secretary.
Nothing on radio. Security system's quiet.
Should I be concerned?
You aren't already. Let's find Surkov. He's in the building somewhere.
Looks like Surkov's employees are pulling a late night. And they're armed.
There must be more. It can't be too far away.
Yeah.
We won't get away that easily.
So, you returned to speak to me. Good. I was worried Constantine might get the upper hand. Of the two of you, you are a more reasonable man.
You set me up.
No, Michael. I sent you after the man who's going to be Halbeck's future contact here in Moscow.
Bullshit. You're the one in bed with Halbeck. Constantine's just a thug with bad hair.
No. I speak the truth. Michael, Halbeck approached me many years ago concerning weapons trafficking. The relationship over time proved profitable to both of us, until recently. I deal with intermediaries, but they share Halbeck's arrogance and unwillingness to negotiate in a changing market.
Short-term profit in exchange for burning your bridges with Halbeck? Are you sure you're a businessman?
Yes, a territorial one. Halbeck and I don't agree on certain globalization practices. In the long term, our goals with regards to weapon distribution...
Do I have a list?
Mr.
Thorne, I have a Google Doc.
Because I see an opportunity here for both of us to take down a common enemy. Interested? I will only make this offer once.
I'm not dealing with another Leyland. Both of you are corrupt.
If that is your answer, very well. Champion Chick, Mr. Thornton has decided to end our arrangement. See to him.
You hiding, little man? That guy here was much dumber than you.
I think once I'm done with this, you can expect me to reveal the list of what Season 2 is.
intend to do now, Thor? Shoot me again?
You set me up. You tried to kill me. Now you're gonna give me what I need to know on Halbeck.
And why would I do that?
Because I have more bullets.
You shoot me. Now you want me to tell you everything? In exchange for what? I am dying. If I tell you, you will only kill me faster.
You'll bleed out in 20 minutes. Maybe 30. I can make those minutes last years.
Fine. That is enough for me. The records you want, the ones incriminating Haltech, they are on my embassy workstation. Look for the encryption codes in my contact list, under Jacob.
Thank you, sir. Mina, can you call for an ambulance?
I've called the local hospital. Help is on the way. His information on the encryption codes checks out, Mike. Now get out of there.
Will do. Don't move, sir.
I will not dream of it.
Alright, I think we got Moscow out of the way, right? So...
More mob violence in Moscow earlier this week, as the home of Konstantin Breko reported to be the head.
So, Thanks for watching the Alpha Protocol. You can look forward to more of this, because I need to finish this game so I can play good video games again. Also, the Wheel of Dubious RPG Season 2? That's gonna happen. In the near future.
I probably didn't need to take his glass eye as a trophy, but ears are so passe.
And... yeah. Alpha Protocol. It's a video game. Thanks for watching.